From downtown Toronto, the sun having set on a glorious autumn afternoon, it's the Leafs and the Minnesota Wild getting set to face off. Riley carefully up there to Kadri. In over the line, fires that one wide. Comes around to Nylander. Oh, here comes Van Riemsdyk. Knights a backhander on goal, and Dubnyk was there with the save as Van Riemsdyk found a seam. Here's Nylander. Feathers it over there to Riley. Pushes a wrist shot. That went up a high stick. Scores! Leo Komarov parked in front.
Morgan Riley this year, for me, one of the changes in his game is the way he's been getting pucks through. All the time, changing the angle. Not necessarily making it hard, but just getting pucks through to the net. And here's a situation that it's going to be Riley that's going to get this goal, I believe, as Dubnyk kicked it in his own net. Give Komarov credit, though, to create all kinds of problems, as he always does in front of the net. Dubnyk coming back into the crease, kicks it in his own net, and that's going to be Morgan Riley's goal.
Yeah, he has had a great impact, very positive impact on Riley's game. Here's Marner. Look at this. Shoots just wide, and right there, almost getting a stick on it, was Van Riemsdyk. Ticking down just below 2 minutes remaining in this opening period. Leafs leading by a score of 1-0. And puck fired back in by Zucker. Stewart up there in the forecheck. Zucker coming in to join the fray as well. Puck picked up by Stahl. Scores! Jason Zucker. And we are tied.
And here it is. It's a play right through the neutral zone, and it's a turn back, and Hyman gets caught flat-footed. Not really his fault. As the play coming back to him put him in a real tough position. That creates the forecheck. Now the Leafs are running around. Another giveaway, bang, in the net. We got a tie game. And it was a tough play for Frederik Andersen to control that rebound. He gave it a short one.
Marner has had 59 shots directed at the net without a goal. That's since he scored his last goal in the first game of the year. Puck bounces down. Moved up ahead, right in front. Oh, great chance for Matt Cullen. Back down the right-hand side. Marlowe clears it in. Marlowe coming up. Dubnyk out to play it. He was able to poke it away from Marlowe. Here's Foligno. Send it cross ice. Big wind-up and a fire from Spurgeon. Big rebound comes out to Foligno. He shoots one. That was blocked. Marlowe up ahead. Hyman in over the blue line. Hyman dropped the shoulder. Looks for the trailer. Got it. Good score! Marlowe! With his sixth of the year, and the Leafs take the lead.
Yeah, but this is all set up moments ago, right before this. Frederik Andersen here makes a save on Cullen, or it's 2-1 the other way for the Wild. What a save that was after a poor giveaway by the Leafs in their own zone. And then Marlowe, who actually gave the puck away to set up the Wild chance, ends up dropping back in the slot. Hyman with a real nice play at the turn back. And great stop and start by Marlowe to get away from the defense and the forward in the seam and get it away in a hurry, and it beats Devan Dubnyk.
Dumba plays it off the boards. Winnick clearing it in. And Minnesota getting in a change, sticking up towards the halfway point of regulation. Puck knocked down, stepping in, fired the great chance for Ennis. And again, Andersen was there with the stop. Got ahead of him, Levo up towards the corner. Getting a bit of him was Olofsson. Got it to Stewart, he couldn't get away with it. Here's Levo again, sharp angle shot. Rebound spilled down in front. Scramble, it's clear to the side. Picked up here by Carrick, he fired it, scores! Kept in front, Martin will get it. Martin gets the goal, his second of the year, and the Leafs are up 3-1.
Good work down low here by Josh Levo to hunt the puck down. Throw it towards the goaltender. That creates havoc in front of the net, and then a giveaway by the Wild. And then later in the shift, we talked all night about defense getting pucks through. And Parrott gets the puck through. And I believe this hits Olsen right in front of the net and goes in. And Olofsson, yep, right there. That's going to be Carrick's goal.
Puck comes back out. Here's Staal. Got it up. Niederreiter snaps one. Anderson kicks that one away. Niederreiter's had a couple of shots on goal tonight and has looked dangerous. Down in the corner. Puck comes up. Niederreiter shooting. There's another good chance for Niederreiter and another good save for Anderson.
More terrific penalty killing work by Hainsey on that last sequence. Boy, he's been good tonight in that area.
Suter plays it up. Bursting through, trying to come in is Dumba. Puck rattled around and is battered away. Zucker after it. Zucker back to the line. Puck comes over to Staal. Back out, top of the point. Suter, Staal. Suter's got that big shot if they can free him up to take it. There's Staal, a cannon, rebounding front scores! Zucker! And Anderson's defiance finally broken.
Zucker is very good in tight, and he's been doing this all game long. Look where he is, he just parks himself. Not a big man, but he's got terrific hands, quick. And he gets himself in behind the defense after the shot from Staal gets through. And not much. Frederik Andersen's angry at himself because that's a play where he'd like to bring that puck right up into his body, but it was a hot shot, couldn't handle it. And then he dropped the rebound right out in front. And Zucker rewarded for it. And the Wild now back in it on a careless penalty by Carrick in front of the net. And if he knocks it down and goes the other way, he's in business.
All right, 52 seconds to go. You can see Dubnyk back in position. He's by the hash marks and then heading to the bench. He'll follow the play down the ice. Extra attacker comes over the boards. And it's all hands on deck for Minnesota as they fly in while the Leafs try to close it down. Going after it, Zucker plays it back towards the line. Pocket was picked, empty net, it'll bounce in, and that will nail it down for the Leafs. Empty net goal for Brown, and the Leafs with a 4-2 lead with 30.3 seconds to go. Puck comes out, Cunning fires one in, Anderson with another nice stop. Just putting a punctuation mark on what has been a fine night. The Leafs win it by a score of 4-2, and some bedrock work from their goaltender, Freddie Anderson.
Yeah. Sometimes your goalie has to do this for you in the course of a season, and Frederik Andersen certainly was a difference maker in this one tonight.